You're both here. Good. You're new to the Grey Wardens, and you may not have been told how an archdemon is slain. I need to know if that is so.
You mean there's more to it than just, say, chopping off its head?
So it is true. Duncan had not yet told you. I had simply assumed. Tell me, have you ever wondered why the Grey Wardens are needed to defeat the Darkspawn? The Archdemon may be slain, as any other Darkspawn. But should any other than a Grey Warden do the slaying, it will not be enough. The essence of the beast will pass through the taint to the nearest Darkspawn and will be reborn anew in that body. The dragon is thus all but immortal. But if the Archdemon is slain by a Grey Warden, its essence travels into the Grey Warden instead. A Darkspawn is an empty, soulless vessel, but a Grey Warden is not. The essence of the Archdemon is destroyed, and so is the Grey Warden.
Meaning, the Grey Warden who kills the Archdemon dies?
Yes. Without the Archdemon, the Blight ends. It is the only way. In Blight's past, when the time came, the eldest of the Grey Wardens would decide which amongst them would take that final blow. If possible, the final blow should be mine to make. I am the eldest, and the taint will not spare me much longer. But if I fail, the deed falls on you. The Blight must be stopped now, or it will destroy all of Ferelden before the rest of the Grey Wardens can assemble. Remember that. But enough. There will be much to do tomorrow, and little enough time to rest before it. I will let you return to your rooms.
I will see you once the army is ready to march, then. I guess this ends soon. One way or another.
That it does, my friend. That it does. You should get some sleep before morning. There will be much to do when the army marches.
Do not be alarmed. It is only I. I am well. 'Tis you who are in danger. I have a plan, you see. A way out. The loop in your hole. I know what happens when the Archdemon dies. I know a Grey Warden must be sacrificed, and that sacrifice could be you. I have come to tell you that this does not need to be. I know a great many things. How I know is not quite as important as what I am offering you, however. I offer a way out. A way out for all the Grey Wardens, that there need be no sacrifice. A ritual. Performed on the eve of battle, in the dark of night. It is old magic, from a time before the Circle of Magi was created. Some might call it blood magic, but that is but a name. There is far more to fear in this world than names. What I propose is this. Lay with me, here tonight, and from our joining, a child will be conceived. The child will bear the taint, and when the Archdemon is slain, its essence will seek the child like a beacon. At this early stage, the child can absorb that essence and not perish. The Archdemon is still destroyed, with no Grey Warden dying in the process. Not at all. It will become something different. A child born with the soul of an old god. After this is done, you allow me to walk away, and you do not follow. Ever. The child will be mine to raise as I wish. A wise decision. Come to me then, and we shall make this last night together something to remember.
We have gathered all the forces we can. The Darkspawn Horde is sure to reach the capital before us. And so we must race to Denerim as quickly as we can. The lives of many thousands hang in the balance. We must not forsake them. You have gathered an army to replace the one lost at Ostagar, Grey Warden. Let us pray that it will be enough.
Before us stands the might of the Darkspawn Horde. Gaze upon them now, but fear them not. The man beside me is a native of Ferelden, now risen to the ranks of the Grey Wardens. He is proof that glory is within reach of us all. He has survived despite the odds, and without him, none of us would be here. Today, we save Denerim. Today, we avenge the death of my brother, King Kaelan. But most of all, today, we show the Grey Wardens that we remember and honor their sacrifice. For Ferelden, for the Grey Wardens!
Yeah.
forward!
You've managed to fight your way to the gates. We're doing better than I hoped.
That will change quickly.
Bloody Nugrunners are outnumbered 3-1!
What are we to do now, Riordan? You have a plan, I assume?
The army will not last long, so we need to move quickly to reach the Archdemon. I suggest taking Alistair and no more than 2 others with you into the city. Anyone you don't bring with you can remain here to prevent more Darkspawn from entering Denerim on our tails. We're going to need to reach a high point in the city. I'm thinking the top of Fort Draken might work.
The top of... You want to draw the dragon's attention?
We have little choice, though I warn you that as soon as we engage the beast, it will call all its generals to help it. I can sense 2 generals in Denerim. You may wish to seek them out before going to Fort Draken.
I am sure that if we did slay those generals, it would stop the Darkspawn in the city from doing a lot of harm.
It may also waste resources trying to find them. The decision is up to you. Neither of them are near Fort Draken currently, but there are too many Darkspawn here to tell you more. There are already several units of our allies within the city by now. They may be able to come to your assistance if you call them. Their strength will be limited. Now, who do you wish to take with you into the city?
Indeed.
Yes.
Yes.
Fair enough. Anyone else will need to remain here and assist in keeping more Darkspawn from coming in the gates behind us. Who will lead them?
Fine. Let's just move into the blasted main event already.
Good. That should be sufficient. Nothing you have done has prepared you for what you face now. May the Maker watch over you.
Well, this is it, Warden. When from the blood of battle the stone is fed, let the heroes prevail and the blighters lie dead. As one of the blighters, I sodding salute you. Let's show them our hearts, and then show them theirs.
Are you ready? We have reached the battlefield at last. I have done nothing. You have carried us this far. Not doubt that.
So this is it? This is the end? We've come so far. It's strange knowing that all our fates will be decided in a matter of hours. We stand on the precipice before the greatest battle of our age. I wonder if the heroes of old ever felt like this. I am not afraid. We go to fight for a good cause, and there is nowhere else I would rather be. This day, we will forge a legend of our own.
After all that, I will not be going with you? I would still see this to the end, but so be it. Let us part ways now. You go your way, to your destiny, and I go my way, to mine. Go then, slay the Archdemon, live gloriously and well.
Before we head after the Archdemon, I want to say something. I know Morrigan's... what she did is supposed to save us, but who knows if she can be trusted? Or if we'll even survive long enough to take that final blow. So I just want you to know that it's been an honor fighting by your side. Let's find this archdemon then, and kick its ass. Even more Darkspawn. And I'm off.
There is much to do.
Yes?
Never any shortage. Ah!
Thank you. shall do so.
Thank you.
I see them. Transform.
You! It's you! The Maker sure gave you the gift of good timing, didn't he? There's a large group of Darkspawn approaching, and the gates won't hold. We need your help. All right. I only hope there is time to...
They're breaking through!
Run, all of you! Run for your lives!
Tell me.
Thank you.
Going.
Thank you.
some more Darkspawn. And I'm off.
You saved many lives here today. Thank you. Please, take this. I pray it helps you in your coming battles. We have to go. May the Maker watch over you.
A large group of Darkspawn have broken away from the battle. They're charging this way. They'll be here any minute.
Darkspawn.
Shall I send word that the gates are secured? Right away.
Thank you.
Yes.
Straight ahead.
Yes, all right. And I'm off.
You need...
Right ahead.
Enchantment? Enchantment! Enchantment?